principal, ma'am, Shakti teacher and my dear friends. First of great morning, my name is Dak from first grade. Today day is 7 September. Today I am going to tell a story. Once a dog was feeling very hungry. He found a pond near the river. He saw his own shadow in the water. He thought that it was another dog with a bone. He bought that the shadow. He opened his mouth, the fell into the water. The dog learned his bone. Moral level P3D. Once a crow was feeling very hungry. He flew here and there. He found a pond with very little water. He put some bubble in the pond. The water rose up. The crow drink the water and flew away. Where there is a will, there is a way. Thank you. Have a nice day.